This episode of Amplified is brought to you by GoDaddy. Get your domain name for $1.99 with promo code 199AMP. Last time you saw us rip down some walls and rearrange some stuff, and I made room for all my mobile solutions templates. Today I'm going to make a computer shelf and a shipping table. So I'm just going to go ahead and get weird with it. I'm going to use my mobile solutions templates to come up with a cool shape. And then I'm going to cut everything using this brand new flush trim bit that Joey from 12 Volt Tools gave me. We're also going to use this handy pry tool that he gave me to remove the templates from the taped surface. How about that? That's your lesson for today. That's all the instructional shit you're getting. You could pre-cut the holes with your jigsaw before you router the wood to save the life of your flush trim bit. But I gotta tell you, this feels like I'm cutting through a sheet made of butter with a sword made of a unicorn's horn that's spinning. Hot damn, we have a shelf. It only took 20 minutes.
See how excited I am? I'm bursting with happiness. Wait, I'm not bursting with happiness. I'm bursting with happiness. It's so big.
Next, I'm gonna repurpose an old dinner table top and make a rolling shipping table. I used to have a dinner table in my office that I don't have anymore. I'm gonna use this table to ship my web orders, and I wanna keep it on wheels so I could roll this stuff out of the way when I'm working on a car or I'm using my fabrication area. I ain't eating dinners here. I'm trying to ship orders. I ain't trying to eat dinners. But before I can do that, I gotta fix my piece of shit table saw. There's a gear bobbling and the gear's at the bottom. So I gotta gut the innards and disembowel the mechanism. The pain in my ass and that wasted the rest of the day. Thank you. fixed the bobbling gear, and now we're in the clear.
That sounds like Chewbacca's sick. Sounds like Chewbacca with Ebola. Chewbacca's got the clap.
I push the joints this way.
Oh yeah, because you're spanning these ones. You don't want to put it the same as these.
We also need to fix up this workbench again. Every time I move it, it falls apart. This thing's been through hell and back, and it's had 14 facelifts. I named it Joan Rivers.
Man, I f***ed up on? I cut that piece too long, dude. It goes up too high on the right. See how the trim's crooked on the bottom? Because you put the trim on crooked on the bottom?
Oh, yeah, the whole thing sticks out too far, too.
That's what she said! P***y hole!
Those washers are sizable, man. Those washers look big, bro. Yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Cast on that hoe.
I'm gonna cast my nuts on your chin with those casters.
This table turned out sweet. I have my shipping area all done. My wood fab bench is working smoothly. The workbench still needs some work. My metal fab area doesn't exist yet, but at least there's room for it. The majority of this project is done. I just need to build a couple more small things and collect up some tools. Thanks for watching. Be sure to go to my website, soundmanca.com, and check out my iPad car kits and my Soundman t-shirts. Hot damn. We make a full line of iPhone and iPad dash kits for your car. See why all the best shops are using Soundman iPad kits. Go to soundmanca.com. We also want to thank today's sponsor, GoDaddy. GoDaddy has everything you need to get your online business up and running in a jiffy. Put your website to work so you don't have to. The first step in starting your online business is registering your domain name. With coupon code 199AMP, GoDaddy's going to give Amplified fans their domain names for $1.99. Go check it out at GoDaddy.com. Use promo code 199AMP for your discount. Some limitations apply. See website for details. We'll see you guys next time.